rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
One has to make a choice for me.
Do you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh gosh, his intestines are showing!
Hold them in, put your hands in!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Come on!
Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer.
Lombate, we are out! Fire!
Yes, madam!
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Maxos!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
Caroline, he's dying!
Press.
He's turning.
Lombate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Take him alive. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring. Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia! Mother. Am I acquitted? Was a righteous and just. Good enough to witness the awe of heaven. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Lombate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Dad, please!
Stay, this is Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for the gift blood! Now!
Everyone! We need more daughters right now! Listening!
Fire up
here
by the big bay! Double time! Marty, yeah! Yes! Whoa! I need light!
It'll be okay, doggy. What? Well, it did happen, Dad. Of course, the husband is always abusive to the wife. At least back in this time period.
Damn mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
Now see, that would be the point where I actually end up punching my own father. You son of a bitch. Fuck you, Dad. Fuck you. She's pregnant. I'm trying to remember, I think there actually was a sex scene in the first game. The fuck you doing? You shoot that dog in front of me, I'm gonna fucking shoot you. I'm sorry, but if my father was ever like this, I'd probably be in jail, because I would honestly kill him. I would honestly kill him once I got older. Make me kill a dog. Come here. Let me shoot you. Oh, that pisses me off. I already played a little bit of this game and... Oh, man. Even my sister was watching and she was getting pissed off.